Hello everyone, I just saw this article here at Pocket Now, and it seems like Samsung Galaxy S3 is now available with a first picture, and it's, according to this article here, it's taken in South Korea, and yeah, you can see the picture here. It looks like a 5 megapixel shot here, and it said in the article that the camera seemed to take in this picture in 5 megapixel, but I can almost assure you that the Samsung Galaxy S3 will not come with a 5 megapixel camera. This could be a fake picture, but yeah, it seems like this photo was taken with a serial number, the number of I-95-00, and it seems like it could be the Samsung Galaxy S3, and according to Pocket Now, it's not sure that this is the S3, but yeah, of course no one can be assured that this is the S3 photo, but we can always be optimistic and see this as a S3 photo. I'm always saying wrong on the three there. This photo is great, and if it's taken in 5 megapixel, I really want to see it in full resolution, and I really hope that this is a photo from the S3 that will probably come in May or early summer and next year. So yeah, that's all I had to say in this video, and you should be posted by subscribing to my channel. I'm always making some tech news that gets leaked, or just any article at some cell phone companies and and gadget and stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much all I had to say. Bye.